Dobry wieczór, Russian lovers. Selamat sore, Russian lovers. Today, Saturday, July 10, 2021. We are making shashlik near kvartira. I mean, in the forest near our kvartira. Nah, jadi sore ini kita sore ini Sabtu 10 Juli 2021 kita membuat shashlik di hutan dekat rumah. So we found new road and new place to here. See, this is where people can walk. There, Tuda is kvartira. My husband still making fire for shashlik. Jadi suami saya sedang membuat api ya untuk bakar-bakaran panggang nanti. Nah, ini jalannya, as you can see here. See, ada kupu-kupu. Nah, there are two intersection here, ada dua persimpangan. Nih. So here, see, as you can see there. Nah, dalam ya, it's deep. There, we're going to go to another route. Okay, the first route. Ini ilalang-ilalang seperti ini ya. Nah, ini bunga romashka, cantik sekali ya. Maybe you can take in home, but better it grows. Biarkan hidup ya, sian dicabut. Nah, jadi seperti ini. Ini banyak ilalang-ilalang. Ini enggak tahu ini apa. Apa buah, apa-apa. Nah, ada kupu-kupu putih, white butterfly here. See there, this is tree. We never saw this before because we chose another place before. Nah, lucu insect. See insect like that. Sama ya, tapi ini jalan buntu, dead end here. And so many butterflies here. Yeah, let's get back. My husband. From there you can go here up. Jadi dari sini bisa ke atas. So from here, from down, you can go up. But what we like from new place of us for making shashlik today. It's lots of shadow. Jadi hari ini panas ya, 31 derajat Celsius. Today is hot, 31 degrees Celsius. Almost like Indonesia. Jadi hampir sama seperti di Indonesia ya. Nah, biasanya ada orang di situ ya. Biasanya bikin shashlik. Up there, there usually people doing shashlik. Now here is soap, water for us to wash. Here the fire. Get coal for our shashlik. Okay, we usually there our place. Biasanya di situ tempat kita ya, atau di sebelah sini. Usually here, usually there. But now it's covered with grass already. Sudah tinggi. Nah, itu bisa dilihat kan? Ada asap-asap. Nah ya, nggak kelihatan. Tuh ada asap. Berarti ada orang bikin shashlik. There you can see. Another one there is person who do sunbathing, but we cannot record that, it's not good. Dah? Dia ada yeah, orang berjemur.
Record Hans, this tops of Hans.
Hah? See? Dah, from here you can see there.
Here. Top wow. Of
Hans. It is good, we are covered with lots of grass and lots of butterfly. So it's very awesome place we find here. Here. There even a stone for us so we can sit here. Mashka, Mashka. Jadi bunyi seperti ini ya. Okay, let's take a look. What we prepare? We have cola. Kita punya Pepsi Cola. We have juice, ada Coke, ada Pepsi Cola, ada mineral waters. Nah, ini ada mineral water ya. Nah, ini mineral water ini kayak air soda. Nah, ini jeruk, grapefruit, lime, grapefruit and orange. So good, we like this product. It's not advertised, I mean, we like all juice here. We also have this one, barbecue, nachos too. Kita punya nachos juga, tapi ini yang barbecue. So this is the barbecue one. I for rice, I'm going to eat this rice. See, I put into aluminum foil, so it's still warm. It's for me only. Because my husband prefer to eat potato and doing sausage. See, for potato I already prepped this one. We are going to grill to make sausage too. This is potato one that already wrapped. Otherwise it will be burned if you didn't cover this. Jadi kalau nggak ditutup seperti ini, pakai aluminium foil, dia akan hangus. What else that I bring? See, baklazan or eggplants I bring. I'm going to cut. Also, see this one. This one I already prepare for vegetable and chili, sambal lado hijau yang saya bikin kemarin ya, tomato and all here. But I will show you later more precise after we are going to eat. Setelah kita akan makan. So ini. This is already bring for sauce. Jadi untuk sausnya saya sudah persiapkan dari rumah. Nah, ini saya punya ayam yang ini namanya ayam ungkep. Jadi ini udah masak di what we call ayam ungkep that already cooked before. I'm going to grill this, so no need longer time. For couples, and also we have this one, this Treska fish. Jadi ini ikan Treska ya, sudah saya marinasi, already marinated. And others, this one, this is for chicken. Ini untuk chicken, kisaran 2 kilo, 40 kilogram of chicken that already marinated. Okay. Okay, here for marination for raw chicken. Jadi ini it was for the polishing sauce. You took bumbu oles yang untuk ayam yang masih mentah. Ini untuk yang already well cooked. Ini juga sama. This is also the same. Okay, we are going to grill now. We start to grill this first, the raw one first, because fire still big.
Yeah, yeah, cold.
Nah.
Too much cold.
Terlalu banyak areng. Okay, so here like this. This is it. Still grilling. Wah, ini ya, bisa dilihat kan? Nanti kalau sudah masak itu seperti biasa akan dioles dengan saus tadi, saus buatan sendiri. So after it's already well cooked, I'm going to polish this. Otherwise, if you polish in the first stage, in the first step, then it will be not good. You will never know whether your chicken already well cooked or not. Okay, so here. Now there, it is potato. We have to rotate that, otherwise it will be not well cooked. Jadi itu ada kentang ya, yang kita bungkus sama tadi. Jadi harus dibalik-balik, kalau enggak dia hangus dan enggak masak merata. Here is the sauce for this. I already made by myself. Here is easy. Let's put hoisin sauce here. And I forgot. Sauce. Tomato ketchup. What about a little one? Just polish all until it becomes crab swell. After that, you can make it turn over and then polish again. Okay. Here, it's already beautiful. Can you see here? Ini warnanya udah cantik banget. Already beautiful color, see? Kayak dikasih kecap ya. So from here, so awesome. This is the chicken. Ini kita makannya seperti ini. Ini saya ya. So this is me. Ini sambal lado hijau, cucumber, garlic, tomato here. Here, meanwhile, I have this one. Ini ayam ungkep kuning. Okay, we are going to eat now. Kita akan makan. Ya, mamam dulu. Nah, this is potato. Ini grill potato ya. Lembut sekali ya. Ini ayam. Nah, ini for ayam ungkep. For hero chicken. Here, very well cooked. This one Truska fish and the remaining of chicken. Ini ikan Truska ya. Yang ini sisa ikan, sisa ayam. Yang sebelah sini ini ayam, ini ikan. See, can you hear that? Some people already arrive here to the facility. Ini for marination I use snake pepper, salt, turmeric. Garlic powder. Jadi ini bubuk bawang putih, merica campur-campur, kemudian kasih garam, minyak oil, also cooking oil. Itu yang so. And dan bawang putih juga, oke? Okay? Here's the fish and the remaining of chicken. By the way, I forgot to put sauce for my chicken, so ada remaining I throw. Jadi sisa ayam itu, sisa sausnya itu saya lupa ya. Saya buang, saya kira enggak ada lagi ini padahal ada ayamnya. Nah, ini kan ya. Okay, I think that's all for today's our shashlik today's Saturday July 10, 2021. Jadi cukup di sini dulu. Yang shashlik kami ini bakaran-bakaran kami di dekat hutan dekat rumah kami. Nah, hari Sabtu 10 Juli 2021. People start together around here. You can hear they laughing, they talking. It's like they celebrating something. Because it's already getting evening here. Already 6:50. See like this. Still bright. See, can you see that sunshine? Nah, sekarang jam 6, hampir jam 7 kurang 10 menit. So almost 7 p.m. like this, but still bright. The masih ini ya, masih terang. Okay, I think that's all for today's shashlik of us, our shashlik today. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to push notification button so you never miss our update video. Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di share, di like, di komen, dan ditekan tombol notifikasinya supaya kamu nggak ketinggalan video-video kami selanjutnya. Terus terusnya Rasenovers, sampai jumpa lagi Rasenovers. Paka-paka. Sisa dari saslikan tadi ya, so this is the remaining of chicken. After we already go home, here. Yang ini yang pakai bawang ungkep ini fish, this is fish. This is the remaining one of grilled potato. Okay, this is eggplant, ini terong. Okay, that's all. So here's our lunch. This is shashlik, our shashlik that we already did yesterday. Nah, ini soto ayam. Jadi rebusan ungkep ayam kuning itu ini ya. Nih, this is always, this is champignon mushroom, garlic, cabai seperti ini, cabai hijau. Ini agak gelap ya. It's a bit dark. I will return on the light because outside is very hot. Nah, ini lalapannya. Okay. Now we are going to eat. This is potato actually. Okay. Paka-paka.